All right, welcome back to the channel here. Today we're going to be doing a Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door randomizer. We've got randomized coins, so all coins can be randomized into items, I think. And then loading zones are randomized, and all items are randomized. We also start with all the partners, and of course, we're putting on the LM badges. I don't know if Yoshi's really the best partner to have out right now. But I'm going to save, just so we'll pick up right at this point. Are there really any more items I can get in this room? We could check out the shop. Quake hammer. Double dip. Yeah, I'm gonna buy double dip. And of course, we're green now. Hop on Yoshi. Let's see where this takes us. I mean, there's not really anything we can do in this room, so. Oh my gosh, no. No. Oh, right at the beginning. Oh, my. We got Gloomtail right at the beginning. Like, this is not a winnable fight at this point. We don't have any upgrades. We have no items. I don't think I can even do damage. And now he's dizzy. Oh, I hit the wrong button too on the action command. Oh, he's just done now. I got a power plus P, but I don't know if... I'm pretty sure I won't keep that. Yeah, we, like, can't do damage, so. It's just over. Well, that wasn't a great start. We're just, it'll resume the gameplay, though. I guess I probably didn't have to save then. Right back into the Path of Shadows. Okay, I mean, he wants the key. So apparently the game was in a state where it thought we already talked to him, but yeah, we don't have the key, so. Are there any items in this area? I don't think there are, so just move right on through. There's the key. I just fell down. We can grab the key, but unless we can get back to that room, it doesn't make a whole lot of difference. And I just... I don't know. Can I win this fight? I mean, that's gonna take out the Goomba. I mean, we want... Oh, that's a lot of star points. But now we're in peril. Real quick, I'm gonna use that. I'm gonna use that Honey Ultra real quick. It's kind of overboard, but, you know. We try the fight against the Magic Koopa to get a first strike. Let's swap back to Yoshi. I'll be honest, that feels like a waste of a turn for them. We'll gulp. And I haven't played Thousand Year Door in so long, so I'm probably gonna have a lot of trouble blocking. Again, a massive amount of star points, 16. Not massive, but like, that's decent for only two enemies. Okay, what badges do we have now? Because we did just pick a few up. We could put take off double dip and put on Hammer Man. Back in the Palace of Shadows. We got a Jam and Jelly. I don't know that we need the Jam and Jelly. I'm running away. And I'm gonna go back through this door. Like... We got a cake. What items do I have right now? Okay. There's Luigi. If we had some shine sprites, that would have been nice. HP plus P. I should probably heal. Well, hey, FP too. Okay. Not much I can do in here, right? Yeah. Okay. Oh my. I'm not dealing with this. Like, I don't remember exactly how the puzzle goes. Oh no. I don't think I can beat him right now. We're in the room where we, it's the room where we fight Cortez, but the game's in a state where I guess we've already beaten Cortez. We're on the train still. Okay, we're on the moon. We might... Oh, he struck us first. We might be able to do something with this. Oh, he just did 5. We'll eat the meteor meal. Oh, gulp. He's gonna use the dizzy dial and that might actually save us here. Oh, it just missed. Okay. We don't have enough FP for gulp. Well, we're just done again, so. Okay, now we're in the X-Noct space. I love the music in the X-Noct space, it's great. Okay, now we've got some early game, finally. Of course, I've got Hammerman on, so... I could gulp here. Gonna take 2 of them out. I probably won't be super guarding much. I haven't played in a really long time. And I'm not gonna have the timing now. I can attempt to at points, but oh, there's we just got a crystal star. We got the ruby star. Oh, so now we just... Oh, man, I didn't want to do that. Okay, this is the fight with the boss of this chapter. I'm going to take off Hammer Man. I'm gonna put on Happy Flower. I don't know if this is even gonna be possible. But I've got special. Oh, is he just not here? Or do I just. Oh, it's just after. The game's just in a state where we've already fought the boss. Okay. Not really anything I don't think we can do there, so. Shrimp cake. This is is Hooktail's cast? A hot dog. Into Twilight Town now. There's a shop here, right? There's the inn. Like one of these is a shop, isn't it? Do they have a shop? They don't have a shop in this chapter, do they? I kind of. It's like that's not a, that last building's not a shop, right? It just brought us right back. Oh yeah, the shop is. Can you only do the shop like at a certain point in the chapter? Quick change is 500. Okay. Multi bounce. I want to sell some stuff. I'm going to sell the jam and jelly. I'm going to keep the shrimp cake and the hot dog. I'm going to sell the Koopa Curse. Sell this bite pouch. I'm going to sell the repel cape. And that's it. I don't think I'm going to buy anything right now. I think I am going to put Hammer Man back on, though. I keep going to gear instead of badges. I think Twilight Town is 2 rooms long, and that's why I didn't think there was a shop. I don't know. I haven't played this game in so long. A stopwatch? Okay. Peach tart. Okay, let's not do that. We could probably go hit Wacka. Is Wacka here? Wait, Wacka just dropped a Maple Ultra. I'm not doing this. I'm not gonna run past all of them. Okay, we're back in Twilight Town. I guess we could check the shop again. It's different stuff now. Fire Drive. I'm gonna sell the Maple Ultra. We could get Fire Drive. Let's get Fire Drive. You know what? Let's pick up a couple of earthquakes too. And we're back on the moon. Oh my, you struck first. Now, oh, we've got Art Attack. We could do Art Attack. I just took them all out. Okay, 40 star points. I need to get out of this room, though. Like, I should heal. I know I have healing items. Yeah, because Mario's down to 3 HP. Let's just eat the shrimp cake. Okay, we're back here now. I guess we're fighting this guy again. Oh, hell no. We're gonna use the honey candy. And then I'm gonna gulp. Take out the second one. He's gonna charge. I'll just use the shooting star. Alright, that'll level us all up. And as much as I want to put up my BP, like, I think I'm gonna have to level up FP. Another crystal star. We've got the emerald star now. And that. That's the one from the Great Tree. Does that give us Earth Tremor? And there's a hidden block there. Hammer the Magic Koopa. I'm gonna gulp. Which should finish the battle. It does. Still 14 star points. It's not bad. A cake mix, an HP plus. Spike Shield. I need, like, a room where I'm gonna get, like, a hammer upgrade. Or, like, a jump upgrade, like. Back here again. We're gonna get another shop here. Yes, I'm gonna have to sell some stuff. I'll sell the Jelly Ultra. I'll sell the meteor meal. I'll sell the shroom steak. Did you just start with the strange sack here? I didn't pay any. Yeah, you do. I didn't pay any attention that you start with the strange sack. So you can get 20 items. And I'm just going to buy a bunch of Zest Dynamite. And now I'm carrying too many items. Well, let's sell some stuff. Sell the shroom broth. I don't want to sell this last time. Sell a honey shroom. And now? I'll take off Hammer Man. And I'll put on Double Dip. Okay, we don't really need to go through here. Okay. Whatever. Just gulp here. Oh, you can't. Oh, he's... Yeah, he's got a status applied there. That's I'll use a Zest Dynamite. Now we can hit him. Eight star points. I mean, that's not bad. Lucky Star P, Double Dip P, Honey Ultra, Meteor Meal, we'll throw out the Meteor Meal. I need like the Super Boots, or the Ultra Boots, or... I got the Diamond Star, okay. I'd like to find all of the Crystal Stars. Charge P. That was weird. There's Rock Hawk. How much health does Gloomtail have? Yeah, I'm pretty sure we still can't win. She's a Zest Dynamite here. Just gonna win us the battle. I need to heal. I don't know that I have very many healing items. Oh, I do have the Honey Ultra. He's just spaghetti on Yoshi. Well, they struck first. Okay. She's a Zest Dynamite? That's not gonna finish off this guy, though. Oh, cause he's got an HP plus. I don't have Sweet Treat yet. Four star points, that's nice. That's just gonna kill me. Okay. I guess we're just starting over because I just did something wrong. Okay, I messed up somewhere. I messed up when it was loading, I guess. Okay. I don't know how I missed the action command on that. We got Mega Quake. There's a Peach Tart. Mega Smash. Thank you. Okay. Oh, now Mario's dizzy for 3 turns. Okay. We'll swap to Vivian. Bomb attack. Which is not really going to be used for it. Another sound effects badge. A Thunder Rage. Charge P. And the Steeple Key. We probably just go right back out of here, right? A mystery that doesn't really help much. Got some dark puffs here. Good Thunder Rage. That just ends the battle. Spike Shield. I guess we'll fight the fuzzies. I'm gonna eat the Volt Shroom. Okay. I had the wrong button. Got a crystal star. I probably didn't have to attack with Mario there. Probably could have just attacked with Vivian. Spicy soup, I got the W emblem. Okay. No, I don't want any part of the Palace of Shadows right now. Okay. No. Go back out of here. We're back in here now. Okay. We're just here. It'd be nice, again, if I could get, like, something. It'd be nice if I could get something where I am, where I get, like, the super boots or the ultra boots. Or... Mango. Okay, I'm gonna switch to Yoshi. No, I don't think I can do these fights on the moon here. Gonna run away here. No, I don't really want any part of that either. We were already in here. Never mind, I have Supernova. I didn't even realize I had Supernova. Thank you. Got a bunch of stuff there. Jump, man. She's the egg bomb. I guess we'll go. And then we'll go up again. Oh my. Oh, that just doesn't do anything. I'll swap to Vivian. Okay. We use a cube hosta. I'm probably just gonna switch back to Yoshi. I mean, he did six, that's not great, but... And I don't know if I'm actually gonna finish this, or... You know... Get all the crystal stars or whatever, but... I definitely think I need more FP. I just really do. That was a lot of stuff. Okay. Well, I have like one crystal star right now since I accidentally started over. I can't go back that way. Will you use supernova? Did 9, that's enough. Okay, 52 star points. He's a shooting star, maybe? I don't think I can. Can I go with them? Yeah. We're gonna level up again. Probably gonna put a BP this time. Okay, just I mean, we leveled up so we could use supernova again. Okay. It's a point swap. Actually, let's keep the point swap. Oh, that's nice. Apparently, I picked up a live stream or something. I'm actually going to use the ink pasta. So now I'm going to use gulp. I'm actually going to use my honey ultra on Mario. Oh, that's five and poison. We'll go up again. And yeah, this is probably something you might never see. But if you use gulp, there's like a 50% chance that Yoshi just swallows the Pokey's head. Actually, let's keep the Bushi and get rid of the mistake. I don't know how long I'm going to keep going here. I actually don't know if I can. Yeah, I totally forgot I needed Flurry for this. Oh, but I don't still want Flurry out. I think I'm going to have to stop here pretty soon because I am going to have to go and get something to eat. And I just wanted, this is my first attempt at this. It took me a little while to get it working. And can we just pick up another crystal star? It's actually the Emerald Star. I think it gives them to you. In order, we picked up the cookbook. How do we get out of here? I forgot what button it was to do that, so. I don't know that there's anything in here. Let's check out our badges here. Now that we've got 6 BP. We could put Bump Attack on. I don't know. I think we're just gonna die here. Yeah, I think this is just it. Like, yeah, I think I'm just done. Okay, I think this is probably where I'm gonna just. This is probably just where I'm going to end the video. That was the randomizer. It's pretty cool. Let me know. Go ahead and comment if you want to see a full video of me either beating it or getting all the crystal stars or doing the 1 hour challenge, you know, whatever. And but this is just me trying it out, and it, you know, it seems pretty good. It's very fun. I love that you can just randomly get crystal stars from, like, instead of coins. That's really awesome. So that's going to do it for this video. I will see you in the next one. Have a good day.